You have selected Microsoft English United States as the computer's default voice.
Yeah.